Just a little bit of introduction about me, who I am, what I do, and my journey that led me to YouTube.
ನನ್ನ ಕನಸುಗಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣೋ ಹೊಮ್ಮೆ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಕಾಡುತ್ತಿದೆ.
On a free day, this is how I chill. Using the same gray and brown, but for the nose we are going to use more brown than gray, because it kind of looks weird if you suddenly have shadow here. I mean, how do you suddenly have shadow here? Where is the light coming from, right? So you can't cheat this much. Jawline you can cheat a lot, because regardless of whatever the lighting might be, there's always a little bit of shadow in the jaw. Like even right now, there's a little bit of natural shadow under the jaw, but here there's not much shadow. So that's why you have to use more brown here, less gray, more gray here, less brown. That's how you mix the colors when you're applying. I'm using this beautiful painting brush because it's horse hair. Horse hair, animal hair really gives you a better blend than synthetic hair. And this is like very small, so I can really get in there. First, I'm just going to draw two lines, not lines, but like just two slight shadowing effect. So that's just with little bit of shading. If you can see the difference between this and this. So this shirt of yours, what color was it?
It was cream. Cream color shirt, white. Let's just say a bit off-white.
Off-white, yeah.
Yeah.
Off-white shirts are like a classic. So we're just joining this brow with this nose over here, with this nose contour. And I'm going to take it here. So he has shadow here, I've brightened that, and I'm adding shadow here. Okay, so when I add shadow here, this in comparison looks a little brighter. You can't just put concealer and leave it. If you add light, you also have to add dark, you know, to make it look natural and everything. Even though it's not. Let us just pretend like it is. Over here, I'm not using brown. Over here, I'm using gray. Because I'm imitating a shadow here. If you just contour this and leave the nostrils like that, it looks like you are doing this to your nostrils. It looks like you are doing flared nostrils. It makes you look angry, so it's important to knock this back once you've like snatched this. And now we're going to do the same thing on the other side. So I heard about this peach of yours in the pageant.
Yeah.
What happened there?
It was absolutely terrible. I messed up big time.
Why?
This is one advice which I can give to everybody. Mm-hmm. That the moment you are participating for any event or anything, prepare your speech well in hand. Even before you actually give in your participation certificate, prepare it. Because last time speeches mess up so bad that you can't even, you don't even want to revisit that moment ever in your life.
It's okay, you can revisit and laugh about it.
Yeah, but at the same time it becomes a traumatic event, because that speech is going to go in front of 10,000 people or more, and they are just going to watch it.
What was screwed up about your speech? Like, what did you do?
I forgot the speech.
And?
And I messed up.
Then?
Then the guy who was doing the editing, he had to actually make cuts every third word I was saying. So ultimately it looked like a mismatch of everything. And when it is displayed on a large screen or on a projector for that matter, it looks like there's something weird is going on.
So was it like, hello, my name is Cut, I live here, Cut?
Not that, but pretty close.
Hmm. So what are the things they teach you in pageant?
The things which they generally tell us about in pageant are walk straight, chest position, back straight. You have to actually, when you're walking, you have to actually not sort of, you don't have to be loose and at the same time, you don't have to be too stiff. So you have to be comfortable at the same time, don't take too long strides, don't take too short strides. Find a comfortable rhythm and just walk along. Usually it so helps that when you're doing.
Now I'm gonna fix his hairline. Using the same gray and brown, and I'm going here, just doing a little bit of shading there. If you feel like your hair is like looking very thin and you want to increase the thickness of your hair, in that case also you can just take some powder, like you can take some black in that case, like over here for example. Over here, if I want to fill this, I'll take some black and I'll just put it at the base. They do this on all hair commercials, like ever try and observe in close, like if you pause a hair commercial and see, they would have done this in almost every commercial I have seen. Okay, now you'll like see the skin less. It'll look like a little more denser over here at the base. So to fix the hairline, first we have to pull all the hair back, and then we see that here it's gone thoda piche. So we put shading there. Like we mix black and grey, no brown needed here because he's got dark hair. If he had light brown hair, in that case I would have used a mixture of light brown and grey. So that it looks a little bit more evened. I'm changing the brush. I'm using a bigger crease brush. Use black, use grey, and put it there. Use some more grey, put it there. Yeah. Same thing on the other side. I see some skin here, so I'm going to take some more black. With a smaller brush, I'm going to concentrate it there, like wherever I'm seeing skin. Why is black not coming? Okay, so this is the final result. This is the male model makeup. Let us know.
Like, subscribe and comment.
Yes,
you should like, subscribe and comment.
And the next, what we're going to do is we're going to straighten his hair and I'm going to do some hairstyle for him.
Yeah.
So to check that out, you guys can go and see part 2.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you guys.
Wink.
And girls.
Where's the wink? Say
the
bye
wink.
And do the wink properly. Do
bye.
My signature. Yeah. In the comments below, what did you think of it? What did you think of it, Pranjay?
Okay
na.
No,
okay,
it is pretty good.
Okay na.
Okay, it is pretty good. Something, a good way. You can actually experience how the differences is in the face and how the structure is and all.
He practically looks electrocuted.